900 Muay Thai fights. So one would assume that Luke is not going to stand for too long. But let's see what happens.
Straight.
But the thing is again, the Thais never give up. You saw how he actually had the elbow.
John's going to help the fighters back into the ring.
Four kicks are go time. So if he gets hit with one of those, that is all go. Nice big hammer fist from Luke. And again, this is on a learning note. You see how Luke has he's brought his knee over now. Now he's in full mount. And now he just wants to. He wants to separate. He wants to separate and tee off.
The hammers are working.
And the problem is the Thai doesn't know how to get out. He's supposed to dig his feet. He's supposed to dig his feet into the ground and heal up.
He's not doing it. He's just trying to cover up.
Yep.
He's just trying to cut.
We got to bring in a round of applause for this young man. Again, you can see that he doesn't have the knowledge in the ground game. He's not lifting up the hips. He's not really working it. Luke Adams, ladies and gentlemen. Great sportsmanship show again.